comfort that you're okay because they need your strength.
No, I don't. I don't think this is all about physical strength at this point. I think those days are over in Survivor. So, yeah, I feel a little bit worried.
Michael, does that concern you? Because you're clearly a physically fit guy.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, hearing Brendan say that, I sure hope that's not the case. But, you know, I'm trusting the alliances I've made and, you know, the plan tonight.
All right, it is time to vote. Jenna, you're up.
We have two ears and one mouth for a reason. Listen more.
I can tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Michael. James. Jacob. One vote Michael, one vote James, one vote Jacob. James, that's two votes James. Jacob. Two votes James, two votes Jacob, one vote Michael. Jacob, that's three votes Jacob, two votes James, one vote Michael. Second person voted out of Survivor Ghost Island. Jacob, that's four, that's enough, need to bring me your torch. Jacob, the tribe has spoken.
Y'all are good.
Time for you to go. Well, we're only 6 days in, but you're 0 for 2 and down two tribe members. Something's got to change fast for Survivor's Greatest Tribe. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.